couple of things I want all of you to start playing around with if you can, and it'd be great for you to start doing this on your own. If you have the old Python OpenCV installation, and again, we will be providing a browser-based way of doing some of this stuff, the simpler stuff, so you can actually try to do testing of loading images and stuff like that on your own within a browser. But again, we do encourage you to set up a whole platform for yourselves on your computers so you can start doing some of this on your own. I encourage you to play around with these types of things on your own on Python, basically, or OpenCV. You can import the OpenCV framework by just typing in import CV2, and you can read input images of any form and also write them out and play around. And again, as I said, different aspects of doing these types of things. In MATLAB, the same thing is possible. What you can basically just read images, and you can also write them out. There are other functions you can play around in MATLAB, including, for example, showing the images. But I encourage you, again, to play around and get used to this. I'm not talking about processing in this lesson here, but again, there's a lot of documentation available for processing online. Just a couple other pointers here. You can actually start looking at the sizes of images, color channels, bits per pixel information, again, both in MATLAB and in OpenCV Python. There are ways of being able to do this and seeing what kind of details you can come up with.